गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लास। दिस इज क्लास वन कंप्यूटर बुक। इन माई प्रीवियस क्लास आई वॉज एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर 5 कीबोर्ड। कीबोर्ड, थ्रू द कीबोर्ड यू कैन टाइप द लेटर्स, नंबर्स एंड द साइंस इन द कंप्यूटर। सो द फर्स्ट रो ऑफ द कीबोर्ड यू कैन सी देयर इज रिटन इन रेड कलर QWERTY, QWERTY। And the first row of the keyboard here also written the QWERTY, QWERTY. So in this chapter we will learn about some main keys. The some main keys are alphabet key. The alphabet key means ABCD. There's written over there. And the number key. This is number key. Here till 1 to 9 number will be here. And the space bar key and enter key. In the keyboard there's a total keys are 104 keys. So some are the alphabet keys, number keys. Through the alphabet key you can type the letters of alphabetic, and the numbers key, through the number key you can type the numbers. And the space bar key, this is the longest key of the keyboard. Through this key you can give the space between two words. Enter, through the enter you can change the paragraph and you will come into the next line. Back space key, through this key you can, whenever you have done any mistake, so you can erase. Delete key is also used as the eraser key. Whenever you have done any mistake, so you can use the back space key or delete key. Cursor control keys, when you will see on the monitor there will be one arrow. Through this arrow you can move and throw the cursor, you can keep the cursor in the place of the letter. If you want to change in the sentence, so you can keep the cursor on the place of words. Here is written the how to use a computer on keyboard. As I have told that through the computer there is the alphabetic key, numeric key, space bar key and enter key. This is the backspace key. If you have done any mistakes, for example, if you want to the write here is written RISHABH. So if you want to write here anything and you want to adjust something, so you have to keep the cursor. This is the cursor. You can see there is a one thin line. This is called cursor. This is a delete key. Then after you will keep the cursor in place of after the letter of R, and then you will press the key delete, so it will be delete. And if you want to the keep the cursor before the letter of R, so you will keep the cursor before of the letter R, as you can see here. The next one is, here is written the number keys. Here you can see the numbers lock is there, some sign is there, star, hyphen, left arrow, right arrow, and zero, and this is the delete. So in this chapter we have learned about the keyboard. The total number keys of keyboard is 104, and there is a four main. Learn about the main keys, the alphabet keys, number keys and space bar key, enter key. Space bar key is the longest key, and enter key, through the enter key you can change the paragraph and you will come into the next line. I hope that you will understood this chapter and you will read in your home. So I have explained this chapter. Your homework will be the exercise A, B, pick the correct option. Exercise B, fill in the blanks, write true false, and D number, fill the missing number. This is your homework. We will meet in next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.